Hi, welcome back to Over 55. I'd like to introduce Kathy Smith, who is a volunteer with Over 55 and a true homepreneur. Hi, Kathy.
Hi, Ron. Nice to be here.
Well, thank you for coming. And if anybody knows homepreneurship and volunteerism, I have to say it's you. You are the epitome of both of those. Maybe you could tell us a bit about how you got into this side of homepreneurship and volunteering.
Well, sort of by necessity. When I was a younger woman, I wanted to work, and I also wanted to be a stay-at-home mom. So working from home seemed to be the best thing to do. And I found out that I liked it, and it really suited me and my particular eccentricities, and it allowed me to fulfill both roles, to juggle both roles. And then gradually, as my son got a little bit older, I was able to do more volunteer work in the community. And so that's how it evolved until I retired when I was 58 years old.
Just last year?
Just last year, that's right.
Now, you've actually gone back to school too, so you're not just been at home and working on a computer. You've improved your skill set.
Well, that's how I came to Over 55, because at the age of 58, I took an early retirement and decided to go back to university, and that was quite a challenge. By now, you know, I'm in the empty nest, and my son is off traveling all over the world, and so that seemed to be a good thing to do, and I went back to school, and I started to study aging. Well, I thought, geez, if I'm going to get old, I may as well figure out what it's all about. And then I started to study the new retirement and what people are doing, because we have two different generations now that are seniors. We have the previous generation, who we call older seniors, and now we have the baby boomers, who we call younger seniors. And it's just a really exciting time and lots of opportunity. So I came to Over 55, and thankfully, I found the best job in the world and the best place in the world to be.
Well, I mean, we were the lucky ones, because you found us, and it was really lucky for us, because you came to us when we needed somebody to sort of steer the ship. And we didn't know what things like encore careers were, or silver economy, and you're throwing phrases at us that was just, I'd never heard of them before.
I had just studied that at university, so it sounded like I knew what I was talking about.
So you were
sure.
Well, you do, because you've been able to run our organization for a year as a consultant, and you've put us on the map, and I thank you for that.
Well,
you did. You've got one of your objectives was to get our brand out there, modernize our brand, and I think with the station, you can see that with Rogers, you've done that. You're starting programs. You're connecting with people who connect with us, and boy, I know you have a lot more up your sleeve, Kathy.
Well, if people want an interesting volunteer job, they should certainly call us at Over 55, because there's lots to do, and it's really a lot of fun.
Yeah, I think we have a lot to offer with we can't call us seniors anymore, because we don't feel like seniors. We're just older adults, and
that's right.
Maybe our body starts to go downhill a bit, but our minds are still sharp, and we like to give back, and there's a lot out there to offer us and offer them.
Well, that's what they call encore careers, people that have been working in business like you and I did, and they want to remain working, but maybe they don't want to work in the business sector that they were in, but they want to work in the nonprofit sector with community groups. They still want to earn some money, but they don't want to earn near what they were earning in their previous careers. And so now they're in late career transitions, and that's called encore careers. And there's going to be a lot of us doing it.
Yeah, so knowing you, I know you work like crazy on your business side of it, but you also have the musical background, so you like to dabble in, I think you're in a drum circle.
Yes.
So you get to do some of your
music drumming.
And drumming, so you do your work on one side, and you do your enjoyment on the other side, mm-hmm. and volunteerism on the other. So it's a really rounded, when you say encore career, it's not, it defines what allows you to do.
But work is still a really big part of it. Volunteer work is unpaid work, and consulting or doing special projects or seasonal work as paid work. And all of it is important. And to some people, one aspect might be more important than the others. But the new retirement is said to be part-time leisure and part-time work. And people will want to keep working either for nonprofit organizations or in their business sector because it really, really fulfills them. And some, we did a lot of focus groups, and some people need to work and some people want to work. But there's still a lot to contribute to the community. It doesn't matter what your motivation is.
Right, and I think you're doing the catchphrase, the boomer revolution.
Yes, we're calling it to join the retirement revolution. Yes.
And it is. The whole change of retirement looks different. Like I've said before, I was looking forward to retirement. I don't want to retire anymore, and I'm 65, and I want to keep going as long as I can because mm-hmm. I'm enjoying it. I meet a lot of great people. We do a lot of good work, and the volunteerism goes with the job, and it's, boy, whoever thought we'd be on TV?
Yes, who would have thought? But my brother is 70, and they still keep calling him back. So I think he's retired four times from Ontario Hydro, and they won't let him go. But he's only working maybe two or three days a week, but that suits him, and that's a phased-in retirement, and I'm think that maybe he'll retire when he's 75.
Yeah, and I think that's where we need to try to educate the community and the businesses out there that because somebody reaches a certain age doesn't mean you should put them out to pasture. They have a lot of wealth of knowledge, connections, contacts that are useful, but maybe 2 days a week is enough and the other two they can go golfing or whatever they want to do.
Or
volunteer. I was leaving the fifth day for that. But yeah, because then they can give back. So they've taken and helped organizations, but it's nice to be able to give back. And I can't say enough about the volunteers, and you're currently a volunteer with us, and you do a heck of a job with it. I appreciate you coming in, spending the time helping our organization, and we look forward to seeing more and more of you. Thank you for coming to Over 55, watching us, and look forward to seeing you next week. Thank you.